With the right hand, you're using your wrist to keep that beat going.
I think I'm pretty much doing what I would do when I'd be playing the cymbal with a stick, you know? And